Sanford and Son School Daze. This episode is the worst episode of the whole series in season 6. This does not seem like a good final episode to end a show after 6 years. This episode forgets his high school diploma. We don't even get to see Lamont get married or Fred get married to Donna.